All right, hey everyone. It's been a while since I have done a news video on the NHL and all that, and I have actually been kind of poking around in the news, and it says there was one that caught my attention. It said that the NHL is aiming at restarting their season in July. And that is according to the Panthers president, Matt Caldwell. So this is probably a leak as far as things are going, but I think that's what they're trying to do. This would be a great thing to try and finish off the season so that they can get to what they might want to do with maybe making the playoffs in August. What do you think about this guy?
Well, I mean, most of the countries, at least southern states, are opening back up.
Yeah.
Sort of. So, I don't know.
It
really just depends on how they're going to be able to do it.
Yeah. Says they're going to have four or five neutral sites, which are limited to no fans. Where those sites weren't specific. But, okay, this was actually just leaked.
Do they know where they're going to play?
Yeah, they said they're going to, like, try to play, like... It was one city in each division is what they're going to try to do.
Nashville.
I only wish. But there is going to be no fans, so...
That's okay. I can stand outside.
No, yay! No, you see that? It's like, instead of having no fans, you just stand outside the arena with your phone and just be like, yee!
They might have their TVs out there or something.
Well, here's the thing. What's the point of that if we're not supposed to be in a large group?
What's the point of the protests that are happening? They're in large groups.
I know, but we're not protesting. We're watching a hockey game.
I'm going to protest the fact that I can't watch the hockey game inside.
Yeah.
That's what I'll protest.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. I think there was something about the location, actually, I saw before, like, of each of the cities, but I'm not entirely sure. Should the NHL try to resume the season?
Wait,
what was that?
It's a call off.
Call off?
The NHL season? And maybe
further
up.
Nashville thing?
That said something about... Oh, I hate it.
Yeah, that was 3 days ago.
What's the one above it? Keep going up. There's something about it. Keep going up. There's something about the Predators.
Yeah, I know. I was looking at it. I just...
Red CEO.
Yeah. Alright. Load. Alright, so it's life with sports on pause. Oh, okay, so here's actually something really good. So with this pause going on, this actually gives the Predators some time to do a little bit of catch up and figure out where they are, to be able to get more organized as a team so far, considering the fact that, you know, they haven't really been doing good in this past season. So.
How much money does the NHL teams owe their fans for, like, season ticket holders?
I don't know, honestly. I don't even know if I can get a refund for my NHL subscription, but I think I'll just let that renew as far as things are coming. But yeah, this is actually pretty good. So, John Hines, was talking about, you know, he went around, he kind of talked with the players and all that, and he kind of, like, wrote down where they were at and what their strengths and weaknesses were and all that. So he can help better plan for the future and what's going on. And they could actually make it in the, they could probably make it in the playoffs.
What is happening? I don't know. Oh, so his water speakers just randomly turned on.
No, there's nothing connected to it.
I know.
That's weird. Okay.
Maybe it was the vibration from downstairs or something? I have no idea.
No, there's no vibration. It just
what's
decided.
That noise then?
What? It's the raccoon!
Oh, it's your computer. Never mind.
Okay, so yeah, that's what's going on with the Preds. But this is coming from the CEO. So two Nashville citizens who are dealing with some of the unique situations in that realm are charged with two of the city's professional sports franchises, entities that have been put on pause as the world deals with the pandemic. Under normal certain circumstances, Preds president and CEO Sean Henry and Nashville SC CEO Ian Ari, if that's correct.
Sure.
Okay.
Ari, I don't know. Never heard his name before.
Yeah. Would have held a lunchtime discussion in a local establishment with reporters, cameras, and fans. Present to complete the event. Instead, Henry and Ari joined voice of Preds Pete Weber via video chat from the homes on Wednesday for lunch with the CEO's event. And that shows the video of it, but I'm not video for that. So,
it's 38 minutes.
Yeah. March 12th was undoubtedly one of the strangest days he's ever had on the job. Not only did the NHL pause their 2019-20 season, meaning the Predators were about to stop playing games for an indefinite period of time, but the arena was also at the start of hosting the SEC men's basketball tournament.
Which got canceled.
They did have some of the basketball games.
They played like one game.
Yeah.
There's literally, I don't know if it's, I don't think it was the SEC tournament, but there was literally one tournament. They got through halfway through a game, went to halftime, and they came back out and went, "We're not playing anymore. Canceled."
Needless to say, things changed rapidly. And this is just going to go... Yeah. Alright. Our players are doing what they do. Filming PSAs, donating time and money in different places. It's just nice to see the team still come together. It's really interesting to see how much they all care about all of Nashville and all of Smashville. It's really neat to see our players rally together to create a fund for staff too.
What did you do?
I accidentally kicked the golf club.
Okay, so that kind of that's just from the CEO's perspective, but yeah, so if we were to have the season finish off in July,
yes.
How would that work?
Well, I mean,
you kind of have
the
to,
same way.
Well, here's the thing. If you're going to be playing hockey in a multi-use arena, like if you're going to use them for concerts or basketball tournaments and all that, then how are you going to plan ahead for that? Because this is really, really close with how the schedule works.
I don't know. They may have to shorten next season a little bit.
Yeah. Well, I mean, just most of the teams just have to finish off a couple games.
I mean, for the beginning of next season.
Yeah.
So they could have normal rest.
But how are the playoffs going to work?
No idea. That's why I'm not in the NHL.
Yeah. Well, anyway, I guess that's it for today's video. We are going to be definitely doing the knee hockey series, continuing that. But right now, we actually have a raccoon in our attic. And
so everything that is from our attic is in the hallway.
Yeah.
So put on pause.
It's still in there, too.
Put on pause for a bit. Just like the NHL.
Just
and
like you.
Sport. Slap! Every other sport!
Okay.
Whenever
so,
put your finger in my face again.
Okay, so, anyway, so yeah, make sure to like, and definitely, if you're new here, definitely hit that subscribe button.
Don't
it'll,
do it!
It'll help out my
don't
channel
do
a lot.
It.
And, don't listen to him.
You know, you don't have to do it, but he'd like you to do it.
Just like you! The frick did you just say to me?
That's the dumbest. What? Well, like and subscribe, so.
Yeah, okay, that was the most complicated ending, but yeah. See you all later.